one of the things that's very clear is that there are certain people who have access to technology and some people who don't. I think what CTEP is designed for is to bridge that gap.
So CTEP AmeriCorps is a program, and it stands for Community Technology Empowerment Project. As part of CTEP, we had civic engagement projects. We did a lot of different things in the community. Some people held technology, recycling drives, they taught coding to kids.
We decided to create this camp to provide them with digital resources for them to tell their own story.
My project was the iPad integration into the Ronald McDonald House School. Before that, they didn't have any technology support in the classroom.
I think I was awarded a lot of freedom in this program. I was awarded that opportunity to really start from something from scratch.
Part of the impact of our project will be lasting. It's not just a one-time thing.
We just found out that the three of the youth that signed up to join a conference hosted by the National Black Journalists Association.
On the last day of us working with the students at the Ronald McDonald House School, we were able to show them this app called Sphere. Their eyes were literally like wide open, like super excited.
We're not saving any lives here, but we're giving people the tools for them to claim their life again. Even for the members, even for people like myself, we're in a position where we're not sure what we're doing or we're feeling a little lost or aimless, but I think there's an empowerment for us as well. We're not being saved, but we're getting the tools to explore new things, to really grow and develop. I'm not sure if I believe in leaders in the traditional sense.
I feel like it's so much like it's one person is in charge as a leader.
I think leaders are some people who decide to invest in other people.
I wasn't in charge of everything. Like, we all had input and we all figured things out together.
I learned how to not only invest in myself, the people around me, but the community around me.
Just handing technology out to people isn't going to solve the issues.
The digital divide is something that is really persistent and pervasive.
There's still a large group of people who don't have a computer at home, and what CTEP aims to do is to lessen that digital divide.
We have to include the people we're serving in the conversation. This organization is a strong part of that conversation.